An additional thing I did was to spray some WD-40 into this mechanism, again in order to reduce the friction and to ease the load of the engine, of the motor, and that seems to have helped. Now it is running relatively okay. For best results, I learned that you need to keep the button pressed for around a second to have maximum excursion of the electrical motor.